All right, Oliver. You ready to do this shit? Timothy. Whatever your name is. All right. So I actually want to go back to do that one. Defeat that one mission right here, the old documents. Let's go back to here. Now that I have the gas mask, so I'm gonna do that one. Case of medical. Yeah, I guess we'll send her to go do that. And then. Alright, that's how this is gonna go. And away we roll out.
Я помню этот пионерский лагерь. Кто бы мог подумать, что там же были советские...
What? No.
Бункеры.
This voice out of my head. I don't know, do you, we'll see if we can trust Oliver.
Очень хочет с тобой подружиться. Но насколько искренне? Он все-таки наемник. На пользу ли тебе его верность?
Oliver's been like, he's been the homie since day one. Since we've been back to Chernobyl. The dark times. Stay 10. Alright, I'm gonna do my best to avoid killing anybody too. Start trying to build some of these things up. Oh, what do we got here? Flower potato. Could do this. Let's build one of these things. Let's find a good spot for it. Hell, man. Fuck is he? Well. Look who it is. I'm gonna try to avoid probably killing them though, unless I have to. Fuck is that over there? Alright, let's build one of these. Build one of these. What? Oh, it's because I think I have radiation. Yep. Let's get radiation. Alright, let's build one of these right here. What? Yeah, right there. Ba-boom. Well, dear guy, that way is just... We gotta go that way, though, don't we? Can we go this way? I'm off through the forest, taking a stroll through the woods. With my revolver. What have we found? Here. Oh shit, bitch. Don't mind if I do. As long as nothing's gonna kill me out here. Oh, I remember this place. I was hearing like weird loud noises up there. I still don't know what it was, but don't want to find out. Let's scan for herbs. Alright. Oh. That's mushrooms. There we go. Oh, here's some of this stuff. Didn't that look great? Assholes. You don't see me. Sons of bitches. Ugh, man. They're damn G.I.s. Grunt infantry. See nothing. That was scary, Busey, man. Imagine walking into a monster out here, man. Oh shit, man. Don't want to go that way. Off to find the bunker. Do I have to get in there? I think I do. These assholes. Alright. I'm gonna flank around. There's a guy in the damn house. Sheeb. It's right there. You don't see me. Creeping up on you, bud. Gonna die. And no. Let's get up in here and see what we can find first. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Oh, you son of a bitch. I think he heard. Oh, might as well put you down. Well. Yeah, yeah. Is that all we came for? We already seen that the first time we came here. So, we gotta get lockpicking skill, I think, for that. Or we just have to buy a lockpick or some shit. Find one, make one, I don't know. Assholes. What is happening? Probably just gonna sneak around these guys. Well, let's go this way. What? Just trying to find the old bunker, bro. The documents. The old documents in the bunker. Is radioactive Zeus heading this way? Where am I? Let's see. This looks like a fun place to lay out a trap. Just gonna put a landmine right here, screw it. And then we're gonna put probably one of these over here. I gotta build one of these somewhere. Alright, well, the mission's this way, so let's get moving. Yeah, I'll pull out this actually. Find some goodies. Let's do one more scan before we go down to the fucking creepy bunker stuff down there. All right, well, whatever. Place, man. I need a damn assault rifle. Or at least a shotgun. Man. There's a pistol in there. And also ammo, look like. Back into this weird room. Oh man, wow, you got me, dude. Yeah, I'm back, bitch.
Убийство мне не в удовольствие, даже если я давлю мерзких грызунов вроде тебя. Но иногда высшая цель требует жертву. Не знаю, это крысиный король подговорил тебя, или ты забрел сюда по ошибке, но я никому не позволю
помешать
священной миссии. Тебе не уйти отсюда живым. Облегчи свою участь.
Yeah, well, your guess isn't doing much, man.
И прими свою судьбу. Как там было? Убивай всех. Великий крысолов на небесах узнает своих.
Are we done now? So I have my gas mask, man. Yeah. This time I have a gas mask. What do we do now? Alright, what do I have to do? Visible confusion. Do you need like wire cutters or some shit to cut out of this? How do you open this? Do I need lock picking? How do I open the damn safe? Or do I need like explosives or some shit too? Like, come on, man. Like, I have the gas mask. And all that, you know. But do I need an explosive to get in there? Like, come on, my hombre. Because I see the document right there. Open sesame. Good. Come on. Come on. Let's go TV. How do you open the dang safe? Because it won't let me, like, do anything with it. I don't know. I'm out of here, I guess. Gotta go back to base. This was just another failure. Well, I mean, I'm guessing I need some sort of, like, explosive or something to put on there to blow the door, like, the safe open. Or, like, a drill or something. Or key, like, I don't know, something. I wasn't really paying attention to what he was saying, so. I failed my mission. She got a medical supply. Pretty good. Well, I'll just eat half food. You guys can, you know, go scrum diggity doo or whatever the fuck you want to go. Man, it looks. Well, well, well. How are we all doing? Oh, that's what's up. I could put this shit on here. Let's do that. Let's put a light right here. Yeah, alright. Does that look alright? Yeah, who fucking cares? What he is to see. Dun 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 dun. I think I can bubble too. Let's do one right there. Alrighty. Just making some base improvements. Could build one of these right here. Like squeezy. Well, shit. Could have made a gas mask from here. Well, look at that. But I already got one. And then, what else can we build? A laser cutter machine? Cutting machine? Oh, I'll be damned. We need more mushrooms. Did we grow any? Yeah, we did. Should probably increase the farm. But I'm not entirely sure where. I guess we'll just do that some other time. Right now I'm trying to. It's like power stove. Oops. If we go into here, we could build this. It looks like the workshop area right here. Achievement unlocked, industrial age. Well, hell yeah, brother. So what do I do with this? Do I have to power it? Or like what? Or maybe I just don't have anything to use it with them. I don't know. Maybe we can make alcohol from here. Rich adrenaline. Well, well, well. Let's go to sleep. Screw talking to them. They did their missions. They did good. Well, Oliver just slept at home. So he didn't do no mission. Day 11. Everybody's already up here, man.
Поехали.
Yeah, let's do this thing, man. Screw it, I'm gonna go, I'm gonna go ahead over there. Let's have him rest in the base. You know, Oliver, you get your ass in the field this time. Let's have her rest in the base. And then I'll do the medicine drop. And then we're gonna call the video an end after that. Alright, let's roll out. I haven't been to this area yet, so I don't really know what to expect. It could be death. Could be this bitch. Could be. Nah, I don't know. Mysteries. Maybe we could go on the Ferris wheel. Go for a dandy ride. Here we go. Let's see what this place has to offer. And I hope it doesn't look like shit at, like, out here. Like the weather. Alright. It doesn't look bad. Hey, the Ferris wheel. I'll be damned. Let's go for a ride. How do we get on here? Well, let me out. Dude, total Gorgon shit, man. Let me on. Alright, that's Gorgon shit. Total Gorgon shit. ride the Ferris wheel. Bitch. I'm gonna ride this shit. Swings. Whatever this is. Oh shit, bitch. Do I want to ride this, dude? It is making scary, busy noises. The Ferris wheel is just dead silent. Alright, let's get going. You know what? What do we got going on over here? Well, hello, gentlemen. Oh, shit. I'm on the move. Man, I don't know what the hell that all is, but then there's all these dudes around here. These NRA guys, and then you got the liquidators. For the past. So, NRA guys around here. Shit, bitch. We gotta get moving. Fuck. Damn, they're everywhere. Shit, man. Fucking build one of these right here. Fight back against that radiation. Is that someone right there? Or is that just a part of the tree, or... I don't know, man. Why am I approaching? I don't like buildings in this game. I don't like going inside of them. Fucking sounds of the whistling shit winds are just fucking... coming out of nowhere and... well, shit, I'll be damned, I'll take that. Alright, what do we got here? An asshole. On the other side of a gate. That's locked. Okay, well, let's go down here. There's gotta be a way. Around. I'm guessing it's through the fucking building. How much you wanna bet? It probably is. Well, this looks promising. Game saved. Hell no, man. Fucking scary Busey's up in here. Dude, he's like just sitting right around the corner too, like... bruh. No. How do we even get around this? What's this way? It doesn't have a handle. I'm pretty sure we gotta go that way too, man. Let me go back to the gate, dude. I don't wanna have any part of that. I'm good. Those things move fast as hell, man. Oh. I'll be damned. There's a fucking gate just open right here. Well, I'm in. I don't have to die to the monster. I'm gonna get traumatized. you guys not know about the monster inside the building next to you? He's kind of an asshole. He's just right up in here. Why am I going up here? I'll be dang, man. There's a fucking... It's a damn Sam site right here, bruh. Well, what secrets do you have? Under here. Oh. Well, you're sitting inside. Is that a hospital? Like a medical med bay? I don't know. Get the fuck out of here. I'll take that. I'll take that. We're having a lot of tents. There's very little people here. Where? Where's this asshole? Alright. Guys everywhere all of a sudden. What is this? Why? Suka indeed, man. Spoke a little too soon, man. This guy's all over the place now. Can I like sabotage this shit? Can I like make it go night-night? Oh, the drop's over there. Alright, how do I get out there? Very, very careful. Take that from you. Don't mind me. Man, this place is big. Dude, how do I get down from here? Oh. There's more guys over there. There's actually quite a lot of them here. Guess I'm gonna rest in the base. Is that on patrol? Oh, I'll take that. I'm gonna have to come back here and do some looting. But right now, let's just get the heck out of here. I forgot these cocksuckers were right here. You don't see me, bitch. Yes. No. This asshole. I just want to get the dang drop and get out of here, man. That's the most guards I've seen. Alright, there's the drop. Right there, the red smoke. We're almost there. Game is saving. I hope nobody's over here. You know, there's no monsters and nothing. Okay. Eat, drop, go. Blow my pistol. Grab the drop. That's pretty good stuff. What I'm talking about. Let's pull this out. There's something. Alright. I guess this is where we're gonna just end this. So, time to go back to base, and we'll see what the other, well, we'll see what Oliver got from his exploration. I got me another first aid. Good. Probably in the next episode I'll build storage and probably build more storage and more like farming for mushrooms and herbs. There we go. Mission success now, and then good job. And then yeah, you just got the rest at the base, but yeah. Very. I'll be alright. Probably in the next video too, we're gonna probably get some food rations, because I guess we're gonna need that. And then I'm gonna drink me a vodka or some alcohol. Some vodka.
Привет, Игорь. Как дела?
Да неплохо. А ты как? Не жалеешь, что присоединился к нашему отряду самоубийц?
Да брось. Я всю жизнь так живу. После смерти Антона. У меня теперь личные счеты.
Надеюсь, ты потом об этом не пожалеешь. Тени, Нар, Чернобылит. Попробую со всем этим разберись.
Я как-то встретил юного пирата. Совсем еще мальчишку. Мы с отрядом тогда пытались отбить круизный лайнер у побережья Сомали. Товарищи этого парнишки посадили его на цепь у пулемета, чтобы он не смог сбежать. И сказали ему стрелять во всех, кто попытается подняться на корабль. Он был так напуган, когда увидел нас, что просто застыл. Цепь была слишком толстой, чтобы ее разрезать. Поэтому мы не знали, что с ним делать. Оставлять его у пулемета было не вариант. Можно было его вырубить, конечно, но прикладом в голову и убить недолго. Так что мне оставалось только одно. Я разрядил его оружие и сломал парню пальцы. На обеих руках, на всякий случай. После задания мы забрали его в Канаду. Трюдо нашел ему хорошую приемную семью. Я понимаю, что ты чувствуешь ответственность за эту миссию, Игорь. Но я тоже заинтересован в ее успехе. Поверь мне, я готов на все, чтобы довести дело до конца.
No,
все.
No. I mean, I would say I trust Oliver out of the most out of any of them. Well, it's time to go to sleep and end this episode. It's been going on for long enough. Hope you enjoyed watching. That was the end of the episode 11. Episode 12, we'll do some base building, storage building, farm building, and then as well as go get rations. It's now day 12.